Hello friends, the winter has set in and therefore we need to revamp our skincare. So say goodbye to all your water-based moisturizers. Look for thicker ones. Something that has ceramides is excellent for your face. And because we have ceramides in our skin, but it's not enough for us to replenish, so that's a good idea. Use a body lotion. Your whole body needs some moisturization. So after your bath, you can introduce a moisturizer on the whole body. Thirdly, think of taking some oral supplements. Because we've gone through a long summer, our body needs to fight all that sun damage, so an antioxidant like maybe a vitamin C is a good idea. The next thing to do is reduce the amount of exfoliation that you do. So instead of doing a weekly exfoliation, maybe once in 10 days is good enough. And lastly, invest in a humidifier. Because if you're planning to use a room heater or a radiator at home, it's very drying and a humidifier can actually help your skin. Thank you.